pushing for it. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade never died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?